The Satya Sai International Organization is a spiritual and humanitarian organization. It has been active over 50 years, carrying out the mission of love, selfless service, and self-transformation. The organization neither belongs to any single religion, nor does it preach any. It encompasses all religions, all faiths, and all nationalities. The aim of belonging to the Satya Sai International Organization is to realize the divine principles innate in every human being. By studying, practicing, and living by these principles through selfless service, a personal and conscious process of transformation gradually takes place. This transformation of awareness and the manifestation of love through thoughts, words, and deeds is the mission of the organization's nearly 2,000 Satya Sai centers spread in 126 countries all over the world. The educational activities include the teaching and practice of the five human values: truth, right conduct, peace, love, and nonviolence, through classes for children and parents, and training seminars for teachers. As they enter society, students strengthen the social fabric by adhering to the principles of honesty, integrity, and the concept of service to the needy. Many administrators have examined the Satya Sai Education and Human Values, known as SSEHV, and adopted it in their schools. Graduates from the Satya Sai University are not only known for their academic excellence, but also for their exemplary character and integrity. SSEHV emphasizes the importance of truth, which includes integrity, wisdom, common sense, and discrimination. The value of right conduct includes respect for parents and teachers, good deeds, good manners, good behavior, and regard for duty. The value of peace includes humility, simplicity, tolerance, patience, forbearance, and contentment. The value of love includes gentleness, compassion, forgiveness, gratitude, kindness, caring for others, friendliness, and joyful attitudes. Love is the undercurrent of all human values. The value of nonviolence includes concern for the environment, unity, harmony, social awareness, respect for all religions, and non-injury through thought, word, and deed. SSEHV is non-denominational and compatible with all cultures and religious creeds. The program is adaptable to all curricula and offers a meeting point for current trends in values-oriented education. Sai Spiritual Education is part of the activities of nearly 2,000 Sai centers. Satya Sai Education and Human Values is administered by 30 institutes of Satya Sai Education present in 30 countries. There are 41 Satya Sai schools spread around the world. Service activities are a very important function of the organization. Selfless service is spiritual discipline for the realization of the divine latent in every being. Selfless service should be carried out regularly and become a way of life, as it facilitates the blossoming of the ability to communicate and relate from heart to heart. It is love in action. Love for the planet, and in particular, love for human beings. It consists of taking care of the physical, psychological, and spiritual well-being of the needy without any consideration for reward or intention of proselytizing. Through a network of medical camps and clinics, the Satya Sai International Organization coordinates and develops projects and social initiatives directed towards the sick, the aged, the disabled, and the children. The organization also provides home assistance with distribution of food and clothes to the needy, and it provides loving care of the environment, nature, and animals. In a typical 12-month period, on a worldwide basis, 148 medical, dental, and vision camps were held in 18 countries. 48,000 patients were examined. In the same time period, 31 medical clinics were operated in 10 countries. 155,000 patients were seen, including 28,000 served in the Sathya Sai mobile clinics. The Sathya Sai International Organization also provides humanitarian assistance and disaster relief. Recent undertakings include Hurricane Sandy relief in the USA, Haiti earthquake relief, and Typhoon Haiyan relief in the Philippines. Many types of community service projects, such as feeding the hungry and serving needy children, are held worldwide on October 20th each year under the Serve the Planet program. There are no membership fees for joining a center, and fees are never charged for any center activity, nor are donations solicited from members or the public. Centers pay no fees to the Sathya Sai International Organization at any level. Officers in the organization use their own funds to cover personal expenses incurred in carrying out their duties. The expenses to cover the various projects are offered voluntarily by members. Further details and information on the Sathya Sai International Organization activities can be found by visiting the website sathyasai.org.